log in to your home page at arizona.joinhandshake.com. Once you're logged in, you'll see your home screen looks like this. And you can find the jobs tab by either clicking on the jobs tile here or using the jobs link in the navigation menu. Both are going to take you to the same place. So I'll click on jobs. Now, once the job page loads, you'll see a bunch of filters here in the navigation screen. Now, we won't start off using the filters right away because even though there's a lot of designated filters here up at the top, there's not one that's specific to remote or virtual work, meaning that you don't have to go to the physical workspace. You can work pretty much anywhere there's an internet connection. So I'm also not going to start with the location filter just because this requires you to type in a specific city or state or zip code or location. So if I type in home, it's not going to recognize that as a location. So even if I want to work somewhere else, it won't recognize that as a specific location. So what we want to do is focus on using keywords. Now the two keywords that we'll use today are virtual and remote, because those are the most common words that employers are using to indicate that the position doesn't require you to actually be in the physical place of work. So I'm going to start using the keyword remote. Now my search results will only include those where the keyword remote is being used. Now, once I have those jobs filtered out, I can add on additional filters. So maybe I want the word remote and I want internships. So I can click on the internship filter. Now my results should list internships that include the keyword remote. So let's try another search using a different keyword. Let's try virtual. So first I'm going to clear my filters. I'll clear my filters there and start over because I want to start with the most robust amount of options and then narrow them from there. So now let's try the word virtual. So it's going to find some results where I can see the word virtual is listed, and maybe I want to see virtual and change that to full-time job. So I'm adding on filters that start to narrow my results using the keyword virtual. And so these are both great ways that you can use keywords to narrow and find opportunities in virtual or remote settings. If you have more questions about how you can use Handshake to find results that fit for you, you can visit our website at career.arizona.edu.